To remove a Symbeos motor, twist the motor body a quarter turn counterclockwise and pull the motor outwards. To reinstall, align the smaller tab on the motor body with the bottom groove on the machine body. Once you've lined up the tabs, feed the small tab into the machine body and push the motor into place, giving it a clockwise turn. If you are having trouble connecting, try slightly depressing the slide while pushing the motor on.